I'm Dr. Bob England, Pima County Health Director, and this is your Pima County Public Health Update for March 23rd, 2020. There's a lot of confusion out there about how long we have to keep social mitigation measures in place before we can get back to normal with this outbreak. And I need to explain why we keep saying it's going to be such a long time. We're putting these measures in place to slow the spread of this disease. That's important to protect the healthcare system, but that also means we're spreading the outbreak over in time. Outbreaks don't just happen on a calendar basis. They come and go after we've built enough herd immunity that there's less than one new case for every original case, and then it starts to go down. Y'all know the term herd immunity probably from talking about vaccines. That's how vaccines protect us so well. In this case, without a vaccine, the only way for us to build herd immunity is for enough of us to get infected that it can't spread well anymore. And with a really infectious disease like this, that may be most of us. That's a hard truth. But it could be many months, and most of us may have to go through this and come out the other side before we have a level of immunity in this community that we can eventually turn it around and get back to normal. This has been your Pima County Public Health Update.